training was so hard, and but I'm so happy because I get strong day by day, and I know I will be the best in the world.